Great to be here. And this time is my third time to Tokyo. This place is very good. Very nice weather, nice seafood and dish. So I very like this place, Tokyo. Today I will share you about my story about in Putin's liberal office into a state-owned company. Since 2006. My topic is Grow Out of Nothing, the first successful experience about importing LibreOffice into a...
Anything you want to do or advertise right now, you can advertise. Please, the song down there, you can do anything. You want there.
I am Wen Kehuang. Now I come from Taiwan. So yesterday I take train for about 4 hours to Tokyo. Then next I will share my story about importing LibreOffice experience in my CTC company, 那个 corporation experience for you. So just wait a little. As you can see the monitor, you can see the CPC. This is the guest station I work for. My company, you can see the CPC Corporation guest station everywhere in Taiwan. Let's wait a second. I have a question for you guys. Did you ever come to Taiwan before?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, wow. So many. Did you import LibreOffice to your company or others' company? Importing LibreOffice using LibreOffice in your company. All your employees?
Open office.
Okay. This is my company's logo. Here I come from Taiwan. Right. I am Wen Kehuang. In my company, my major is to do e-learning platform, including building server room, manager server room, and control producing content, and also take class. So for my company employees. So one of them is LibreOffice. I will start this class. Including Writer, Calc, and Impress. So if you have any question about e-learning or importing LibreOffice, you can email to me. This is my company email address. Because my English is not very well, so you can send email to me to discuss something. Okay. Here I will introduce my abstract. First is origin, second is method, three is result, fourth is conclusion, finally future. This is my company's logo, CPC Corporation Taiwan. My company has 16,000 employees in my company, so many people. And this is everywhere in Taiwan, a gas station. We also sell natural gas and deliver from out abroad. And we also sell liquid gas. And to now, my company has been established 73 years ago. Here is I will introduce the origin why I import LibreOffice software to my company. Because in recent years, we want to solve three problems. First is we want to fix out the compatibility cost problem, which is our company to make the budget from 2 years ago. So we don't predict 2 years later what happened. So we have the problem to upgrade the office software version, then maybe we have a chance to upgrade the Windows OS version, and then maybe a chance we also need to upgrade the computer hardware. So it's cost our company spend a lot of money. So we want to solve this problem. Second, we want to solve this problem is record retention. Because our company has 73 years, we have a lot of important or very important file or document we want to keep. So we want to solve this problem because our company using the Microsoft Office software, but every 10 or 15 years we need to transfer the document format to next generation format. So we don't want to do this every 15 to 20 years once again. So we want to fix this problem. And finally, we want to provide ODF file format to all people who not use our company's document. So we want to solve these three problems, and then we spend a lot of time to find what solution can fix it. So finally, we found the LibreOffice. And the name in my company or in my country is also called NDC ODF Application Tools, including the Writer, Calc, and the Impress. But soon we encountered three important problems. First is habit, because in my country and or in my company, so many people, or most of people, using Microsoft Office since they are child. So very difficult to change their habit to using the LibreOffice. Second is proficiency. Our company employees don't understand ODF file operating skill. Even they didn't know the LibreOffice, what's this? They don't know what's the LibreOffice. So very difficult to push this since. Third is old file problem. Because much old files we need to change if we change to using LibreOffice software. So everyone wants to take an easy way, so they don't want to change, just using Microsoft. So we still need to figure out or handle this problem and push LibreOffice to our company. So we now, next we will introduce you six methods we found to achieve this goal. First is support. Who's support? My executive leadership support. Because their support want to, we need to illustrate benefits for them. Here I give you an example. Most of our employees are normal users, so they just need LibreOffice to handle this job and handle his work, and don't know anything else. And this can be save a lot of money, because in my company, all people install pro version of Microsoft Office. So in Taiwan, a pro version MS OS is cost $500 US dollars. So our company has 16,000 $100 million in NT dollars. Oh, it's very, very huge dollar. Can save in 4 to 5 years. This big money. But we also need keep efficiency. So certain people are a special user. So we still need to buy commercial software to learn to keep work efficiency. So the executive leadership, don't worry about that. Then they will give you a strong support. And second is training. Training. We hold various seminar class and still that? No. We finally, in these 3 years, we found training has the key point is divide and conquer. This here I divide our employees to four groups. First is starter, basic, pro, and advanced. We can see a starter is only read or using very basic operation skill. So we don't train them very much time. Give them the SOP, manufacturing. And second, we using basic, and we focus on basic group. We give them 3 hours train. Each writer calc impress give them 3 hours training. Then third part is pro group. We will for here I give you a example is our accountant. They need to using calc to calculate function data and show complex the graphic. So they need more training to handle his job. Then final is advanced. Advanced is our company's seated teacher. They teach starter, basic, and pro group. So we developed this group, many people to show. Then this group of people, teacher is here, Eric Song. Okay. We're very thankful, Eric. Eric Song and Frank to help us, our CPC corporation, to import in this LibreOffice. Then we also using the e-learning system. This picture is cut from my computer and my system. We can put the video and FAQ focus on video MP4. We can let 16,000 people to learn anytime and anywhere. And second, we using KM platform that focus on the document. We put all relative LibreOffice document here. And fourth is assistance method. And we also find the third party people like chairman of SLED and free software community to share benefits to related people, including our employees, our government members. We also want to find the enthusiastic people and can work with me or with our company to push or to importing these things. This is very neat, enthusiastic, like this color. But when we using above four method, we still find slow growing. This growing is percentage is the percentage of attached file using ODF format. So it's slow growing. So we start to find out what's happened and what to handle it. So when we do the benchmarking to the Yilan County government, which is suggest to importing LibreOffice to their department. They give us the critical success factor like this. Three nonce policy, no budget, no buy, no install, and enforce internals, numerous seminar, all computer install LibreOffice, all people take class, official document only ODF, and all system support ODF. And here is executive leadership support, strong support, and executive leadership determination. Then we finally pull out a big gun. Boom! We get the faster growing in when we using the six method. You can think about in my company which way I use to get this. You can think in your mind for a second. Here I open the answer is in act policy. This is the important thing in my company because my company is a government company, not private company. So most important thing is policy. All is policy. So we ask the boss to enact using policy and a system of reward and punish rules. Oh, this is critical. So here I show you some results about my this 3 year achievement. We enact plan and KPI. This cut my document. And also show you a push item and how to do this importing LibreOffice in my country. And also show you an assignment of responsibility here. And finally, we use we do the continue tracking. This is very important to give their stress to their executive leadership. So each department. Each month and each department, we will check in this different department. First is ODF number, attached file number. And second is ODF plus commercial office number. This is the percentage first divide by second. We can see almost achieve 80%. Their file is already 80%, more than 80%. Conclusion. Actually, in these 3 years, past through 3 years, actually I find all we have to do actually is only deliver ODF concept. Then everything will go the right direction. So don't worry about it. Just deliver ODF concept. Just apply it. And future. After this speech, I hope you can help someone who need import legal office to someone's company. Need your help. Thank you. Be strong.
Thank you. Do you have any questions?
I just want to know, because I cannot read Chinese, what is number 36? It's a 22.92%. What division is that? Number 36. What is that? Like, wait. The 22.92. What? The 37. 37. Okay. What division is that? Like having a.
Oh.
Please repeat question to amplify the voice.
Oh, I know.
You are asking about what that means.
Yeah, number 37. Because it's like low, 22.92. Why is that?
22 is the number of ODF attachment, file attachment in our official document system attachment. Second is ODF plus Microsoft Office document number.
And what I'm asking is like why that number, like the rest is like 100, almost 100, but that one specific number 37, it have a very low. What division is that?
22.9.
Why the reason
introduced?
Their executive leadership. Oh.
That's why.
So we need to talk to each department.
Okay, everyone understand?
Yes.
Okay, time's up. Thank you.